Oh, welcome to a snowy Chardon, Ohio. It's in the mid-30s, so it's not really sticking at this time, but who knows as the temperature falls overnight. If it stays as snow, we could see the accumulation. I'll keep you up to date. Thank you for joining me from the Chardon weather.